Power move.
Sitting back counting double digit thousands.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Lizzie.
And I'm Matthias.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Thursday, March 14th. Calling all T-Wolf artists. Any students that have taken a UVU concurrent enrollment course within the last 3 years can submit artwork for the UVU concurrent enrollment juried art show. The top prize is a one-year half-tuition scholarship to UVU. Other prizes will be gift cards to the UVU bookstore worth $50 to $200. All art entries are due April 10th. If you would like more information, talk to Mrs. White.
Congrats to Holland Knutson, who was named to the All Valley Wrestling Team, and to Elijah Kratzer, Alex Item, and Braden Jorgensen, who were chosen as honorable mentions on the All Valley Team. Here's Coach Nichols with the info.
Hey, good morning, T-Wolves. We just wanted to give some well-deserved kudos to a couple of our wrestlers. We just found out last night that Holland Knutson was named to the All Valley Wrestling Team. He's the first wrestler that I've had here in 5 years that was named to it, so it's really exciting. We also found out that Elijah Kratzer, Alex Item, and Braden Jorgensen were named honorable mention All Valley. So it's exciting. The wrestling program keeps growing and getting better and better, and these guys are studs.
Tonight and tomorrow night, come see a night of one-act plays. These short plays have been written, directed, designed, and performed all by students. Tickets are free, so come at 7 p.m. Thursday or Friday night to the auditorium to see some mysteries, comedies, dramas, and even a musical.
The Penny Wars competition, sponsored by PAC, has begun. Bring those coins and bills and donate to the bin of your choice. Back after this message for Penny Wars, produced by T-Wolf TV's Noah Simmons and Jackson Newell.
Auditions for drama classes next year are coming up next week. If you want to audition for the productions company class or the musical theater class, swing by Ms. Hansen's room number 106 to sign up for a time and pick up an audition form. Auditions will be next Tuesday, Wednesday, March 19th and 20th after school. Anyone is welcome to audition regardless of experience.
We have range today. If you park in the driving range during the day, please move your vehicle by 2:30 p.m. to avoid being locked in or hit by inexperienced drivers. Cars left in the range will be booted and assessed $50 to remove the boot.
Good luck to our spring sport teams today. Softball is at Tempview, boys tennis is at Willow Creek, and baseball travels to Lehigh. Good luck to all of you. We leave you today with highlights of the senior dinner dance produced by T-Wolf TV's Noah Simmons. Remember, T-Wolves, we love you all.
If it's all right.